conversation with my father, talking to his favorite partner at the domino table. Tony had told him that he saw a young nigga hopping out, busting like four charters, popping pills, mixing gallon of Sherman, some holy water. Mix a gallon of Sherman, some holy water. Send it to a priest, probably can get it off by tomorrow. It's wicked with my favorite uncle, kick it fiends, trying to kick your addiction to sucking glass dick. Vivid images going gets any fantasy you can fathom. Phantoms ain't the only thing that's suicidal. Open the doorway to a soul, hit the hallway, then hit the closet. You see a rifle aiming at your arteries. Part of me, parts of me a psycho. In retrospect, my respect was a Power Ranger. I know, tumbling backwards into a karate kicking high note. My innocence will eventually see a hindrance, surrendering Ninja Turtle, Peach, and Sega Genesis. Hurled over my bunk bed, ear hustling. Something my papa said that caught my attention. His eyes red, he smoking no marijuana. Mixing the 211, he said I'm 7, going on 67. The day I turn 17 is the day that a lesson inside my lifetime. Come across a close line, every stick mine cosign. Everything in the streets got the power to make me go blind. Even if he sat me down in the sun and gave me those eyes, comprehended well, and I can smell the soberness evaporating by itself. He said, Tony, my biggest fear is to hear Kendrick disappeared in the fire out here, and I didn't help. So if I can give him the game to hydroplane his decisions in life, so he can go further than the streets and remain to be on the honor roll. Sacrifice my life, even if that shit my mama though. Till the day he's carried by the big six, Domino.
New York City 110 rappers lunch something today. Just tell me what it is, and just recite me that song.
Backpack raps with gats in it. Don't get your cap peeled by the black menace. K. Dot Thoroughbred, move like a militant soldier. On point like a pyramid, forced to be reckoned with the best shit. Like the strongest manure, I'm ready when you are. This is it, I'm in a lab cooking up all day. F them up all day, like a nympho. I've been dope since S-Curl Way, trying to convince hoes I got good hair. Knowing damn well it's chemicals there. I'm in a hood with the 17-year-olds that's on hood patrol. And they want stripes, so they shoot off bikes. And you know, any moment you can lose your life. So kiss your kids or hug your wife or whatnot. Yo, I spawned with a dragon. He tried to throw his flame, but I ducked and I stabbed him. Came out the battle laughing. That's a metaphor for any rapper who wants. I smack them till they nose is running. You know the hoes is coming if I'm there. And the hoes is coming once we hit that hotel. There's no assumption, cool out before I move out. Hop on the 105 and do about 105 before your ass get throughout the backseat. There's a dead guy on the freeway. Oh, that's not that. Tell the medics it's okay. A beast when the beat break. You probably think I'm dope like it's the realest shit I wrote. But to me it's a throwaway. I stare at them four walls and rap like I'm mad at God. Nice enough to throw a spear at Nas and jab at Jay. Matter of fact, no, I take that back. See, I don't play with real legends and rap like you do. And I'm crucial, career by real scripts and suit whoops. And they shoot like photography students when beef get the broom. Come.